On November 26, 2005, in the presence of several IDF soldiers, three female settler youth attacked two Palestinian girls and one human rights worker. The human rights worker is acting as a human shield for the Palestinian girls who are on their way home from school.
No one! She stole a rock with me! I'm gonna kill her! She's not supposed to be here! It's a Jewish place!
Would you control these girls?
It's a Jewish place! She's not supposed to be here!
Will you get her out of here?
Hey, you, are you a police? Are you a soldier? You get the girl and you get her out of here. Are you all right? Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
You okay?
It's just awkward.
Okay.
Now get the girls out of here. Look at them. And see what they do.